I found you. You're beat up pretty bad.
We'll be.
What if we can't?
We will.
Mark!
Name's John Sinemoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. But then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
Okay.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
Just hold me.
I got you. You kill them all?
No thanks to you.
Let's see what we got here. Hurt, huh?
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, God. My wife. We're dead. Oh, fuck, my own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice. Oh, God. Oh, God. God.
This is Roger Howard, on a special assignment on the island of Banoi. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banoi billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will start to protect the criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
What else could I do? I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
Anything good in here?
Looking like a motherfucking postcard.
You kill them. Can't wait. If those things come in force again, this straw hut won't last 20 minutes. You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. We are not safe here, mate. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I'll need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Uh-huh.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. Christ. If you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy. There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons. Well, take whatever you want. I have to get some rest. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
Yeah, that hurt, huh? Oh, what the fuck?
Ah!
Damn!
Mayday, mayday. This is Oceanic Flight 1012. Flight 1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing.
Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.